heavy duty lathe machine in excellent working condition. The make of the machine is Giana, Italy. Its distance between centers is 2000 mm and the center height of the machine is 600 mm. You can see the condition of the machine. You can see the condition of the bed. It's completely scratchless and it's in excellent condition. And it's a plano bed. The bed width of the machine is 650 mm. And its crossover carriage is 850 mm. Its chuck size is 1000 mm. Its spindle bore is 125 mm. It's complete with its 3-pin study. Its faceplate, its boring bars, its revolving centers, and its toolings. Now show me longitudinal travel in feet. Zoom in rapid. Change the direction in feed. Zoom in rapid. Okay. Now show me cross travel in feed. Zoom in rapid. Change the direction in feed. Zoom in rapid. Okay, now show me working of tool post slide in feed. Change the direction in feed. Direction has been changed. Zoom in rapid. Change the direction in rapid. Okay. Now we'll see different feed rates of travel. But show me at its minimum feed rate. Working at its minimum feed rate. Okay, increase the feed rate. The feed rate has been increased. Okay, now show me at its maximum feed rate. Working at its maximum feed rate. Now we'll see working of lead screw. Working of lead screw. Now show me longitudinal travel. Working of longitudinal travel while the lead screw is working. Okay, change the direction. We have to change the direction from here. Direction has been changed. Now we'll see different spindle speeds. The low spindle speed is 6 rpm and the high is 600 rpm. Right now working on 20 rpm. Okay, show me at its minimum spindle speed. That is 6 rpm. Working at 6 rpm. Okay, increase the spindle speed. Show me at 66 rpm. Thank you. working of spindle at 66 RPM. Okay, increase the spindle speed. Working of spindle at 215 RPM. Its maximum speed is 600 RPM, but we can't show in it maximum RPM as the power consumption is low. Let's stop it. The machine is in overall excellent condition.